Hi guys, welcome to another video. So this is the 2021 Hero Destini 1-5. So let's see what are the new features Hero has added in this particular model, and also it is the 100 million edition, the limited edition. So let's see what's new in this scooter. Walk around of this scooter, and as you can see, it looks really awesome in this all new paint scheme. Now this paint scheme, what you're seeing is a 100 million paint scheme. As you can see, it is written right there, it's 100 million heroes. So what's special is the dual tone finish that you're actually seeing here. So on the outer side, it is having that gloss white plastic, and in the inner side you will have the red plastic. Now this color is a matte finish and this is a gloss finish, so combination of gloss and matte. Now at front you will have your headlamp. It's a halogen unit with the Hero emblem right there. Looks really funky. You also get body colored mirrors that also adds to its styling. So here at the front apron, you will see that there is an LED DRL on the both of the sides with the indicators. So the indicators are bulb ones, and even the headlight doesn't have any LED. So only the LED part is the LED DRL. You get nice little chrome here that actually joins both the indicators, and here is the air duct. At front you will get telescopic fork suspension, and the tire size is a 10 inch tire, so it's not a 12 inch rim that you're getting. It is an alloy wheel, as you can see, but it's a drum brake variant, and the tire is a Maxxis 9190 section tire. It's quite decent, I would say, in terms of scooter standards. It also gets I3S technology, as you can see, I3S written there. Now coming onto the side profile, you will see that there is a small chrome piece right here, and as you can see, the red color continues under the seat and till this particular section. Looks really well, and here you get your regular footrest. Now it also gets rubber coated, so you get better grip for the pillion. The Destini logo is written in red color, and it is a 3D logo. You can see that the silencer or the exhaust is covered in this silver color plastic. Looks good. And if you just come down to the rear section, now here is a beauty. You can notice, you will see that this particular section is having a shape. Now if you closely look at it, it will look like a batarang. That is a really nice touch, and you also get this frosted glass finish. I don't know if you are able to notice this. So there is a frosted glass finish, and there are hexagon small cubes here. Looks really awesome. Although the light remains the same, what do you say, the bulb ones. Here is your external fuel filler cap. It's really handy, and you can operate it through the key itself. Again, the Destini logo here. So here it is how it looks. Now the rear section also has the same 10 inch rubber. It's a tubeless tire, and as you can see, it's a 90 section tire. Both the front and the rear wheel both are same. Now this engine is a 124.6 cc air cooled fuel injected motor that makes 9 bhp of power and 10.4 nm of peak torque. You don't get this particular variant is a test ride unit, so there is no side stand. It also has side stand indicator in the instrument cluster. I'll show it later. Now on this side you will have the programming fuel injected written here, because it is having fuel injection. Again, 100 million badge right there. Integrated braking system, because it has integrated braking system, so IBS logo. Now as you can see, both the wires are attached, so if you press the rear brake, the front brake also simultaneously gets operated. So that is having a 130 section drum brake at the front and 130 section drum brake at rear. You get decent enough of floorboard. As you can see, I've kept my bag here, and you also get this hook, so you can attach your bag here. You also get this particular hook, and here is your keyhole. Now it has multiple functions. You can open the boot, you can open the fuel lid, and you can of course lock the system. It doesn't have that separate lock. Now the instrument cluster is pretty basic. It's a digital analog unit, so it's analog speedometer, I3S indicator, high beam, low beam. Here is your fuel meter, odor, trip, and all the information, the basic stuff, telltale lights. Here is your side stand indicator. Here is your engine malfunction switch. The switch gear looks really premium. And here is your high beam, low beam with pass switch. The indicators, horn. Here is your I3S, because it has I3S. The ignition switch. As I told you before, this key is a multifunctional key. So with this, you can actually open the seat. As you can see, the boot actually opens. It's pretty decent boot. You can keep your half face helmet. It also gets this boot light, and you also have the charging socket here, right there. So it's a USB charging socket. You can keep your mobile phones here and charge it simultaneously. That's a pretty nifty feature. And coming out of the seat height, it's 778 mm. Most of the people will be quite fine. Again, you can see that the 100 million all the 100 million bikes have this particular seat with a red stitching and 100 million insignia. Again, you can open the fuel lid. Just you have to press this and do this. The fuel lid actually opens. It's a 5 liters fuel tank capacity. It gives a decent amount of mileage. Now coming on to the ground clearance, it's a 155 mm ground clearance. It's pretty decent for a scooter like this, as it's a family scooter. It's not targeted towards the enthusiastic audience. It's mostly for the family people. So guys, the price of this particular scooter is 75,000. Now what I'm saying is the ex-showroom price of this particular scooter, and coming out of the on-road price, it would be somewhere around 95 or 96,000-ish. I mean, the on-road price may differ, but yeah, the ex-showroom price is 75,000 in Hyderabad, and you can actually check out your nearest dealer for the pricing. I hope I was able to help you out in saying most of the specs and what it has new. I hope you like the video. If you like it, please do like, share with your friends, and also do subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching my video. Let's meet in another one.